all my students, and welcome back to the Unusually Odd Academy, and also welcome back to Minecraft Xbox 360 Edition, Episode 4, baby! Okay, so I have two things on my Minecraft to-do list. First is create a bigger garden right here so I can create some bread, and then go mining somewhere out there. Now, trust me, I will do both in one episode, specifically the mining, and let's just say I'm not looking forward to that. But for now, let's get to the gardening. Come along, Caesarino. Okay, so I've spared all of you students the 5 minutes of me gathering dirt at Snowden over there, but I just realized, as I was mining the... whatever the frick this is called. As I was mining that, I just realized, whenever you mine that, it turns to dirt. So basically, I gathered all of that dirt from Snowden over there for nothing, because all I literally had to do was just mine this. Look at the block. That's dirt. And look at the... okay, I have 39 dirt. I have 40 dirt. It is literally just dirt. I have no idea how many times I've said dirt now, but I spent... it was only like 5 minutes, so I'm not even gonna say I spent a long time, but if I knew this, I wouldn't have gone all the way out there. Okay, so all the dirt has been planted. Do I have a hoe? Yes, I have a hoe. Sweet. Okay. Can I grab it? Yeah, I grab it. Okay, so the... oh! Oh! Oh, that's bad. I gotta garden this. Okay. So I have literally just planted the dirt and the grass started to grow back. That's bad. That means I have to, like, garden this quick. You know, I thought I was gonna be able to make my garden bigger, but I just got lazy and just made it the tiniest bit bigger. I'd even gather seeds to make more wheat. Okay, Caesar, you stay here. I'm gonna go do the hard work. I don't think mowing tiny bits of grass really counts as hard work, but I said to Caesar anyway. I also had to get some killing in. Why do the pigs never... ooh, an egg. Why do the pigs never give you meat? It's weird. Can I get a baby chicken? Just my luck. Alright, you don't give me any meat. Okay, never mind, sheep. You can stay alive for now. Okay, so far, I've been, doing this for, like, 5 minutes, and I've only gathered 5 seeds. Ooh, pink sheep. You were in, like, episode 2 or something. I remember you. Let's see if I'm lucky with this pig. Yeah. Okay. Okay, I didn't even mean to murder that sheep. I keep forgetting they don't actually give you meat. Come on. Be the... hey, yay. Okay. That sheep was the... oh my god, I'm getting pigs mixed up with sheep. That pig was the lucky pig that gave me meat. Again, no baby chicken. You know, I think, 5 seeds are good for now, and, I have, oh, I only gathered, 2 meat. Well, I mean, this, chicken is right here. Okay, so, there's something crucial I just realized. I know none of my homies' names. Okay, so, Caesar, I named you Caesar because, a character from JoJo, and, he's dead, so please don't die on me, okay. Okay. My homies, at least from what I can tell, can't speak English. Unless they can and they're just hiding it from me because they're not actually my homies. But if they can't speak English, then I shall name them myself. I mean, I gave you a JoJo name, so, two characters, I wanna give you two, like, a name that sounds kind of alike. How about this? Homie number two, your name is Diavolo, and homie number one, your name is Dio. Whoa, okay. I got scared by a squid under there. Oh, it's coming. Oh, it's coming out to land. Ugh. So yeah, that sounds pretty cool, homies. Dio and Diavolo. You know, I could have named you both. I could have named you Felipe. I could have named you over there Jaquise, but I didn't because I care about you, homies. I'm pretty sure Dio means like penis in like Russian, but it sounds cool in English. Trust me. Well, aside from naming my homies JoJo character names, I have planted the seeds that I have gathered from Snowden onto the garden. I do have a few spaces left, as it seems, 4 spaces left, so if I find any grass, then I will try to, destroy it and get seeds. But, for now, this seems fine. This should be enough to get me some bread, actually. I have some bread in the chest. Not bread, but, wheat. So, I am very close to getting my first piece of bread. Okay, so I said I was gonna go mining, and that means I would be in a cave, and that means a bunch of mobs were gonna attack me. So if I'm gonna do that, then I'm gonna need some armor. And the only armor I can actually create in the Xbox 360 version, for now, without actually going mining, is killing a bunch of cows and gathering leather. Do I have any leather in my chest? I killed a cow earlier, so I have 2 leather. Of course I don't, okay. Unlucky me. Alright, so, if I am gonna go mining, I shall have to kill a few cows to get some armor. Okay, pig, if you do not give me meat from killing you, I will slaughter every single pig I see.
No, don't pull! No!
Alright, let's see. Ah, you have saved your entire race by giving me your meat. Thank you, Mr. Pig. Okay, I was about to start monologuing until I heard a zombie noise, and now I just heard it again, what the heck? Okay, I am on an isolated island filled with mushrooms, so I have no idea how a zombie would get here. But anyways, besides that, I have killed many of Diavolo's and Dio's cousins, and I have gathered 10 leather. And I've also gathered 10 beef, so I'll be able to give Caesar some beef. Yeah. I'm happy when he's happy. Except when I don't feed him and he doesn't love me. Okay, so I have 10 leather, and I can create every single one of the leather armor pieces. Except I can't create all of them at once. If I wanted to do that, I would have to gather more leather. But I do have the choice of every single one of them, and obviously, this one is the most important. The new Jordans, of course. Okay, so since I spent 4 leather on the new Jordans, I can only create the helmet now. Look at me stunning on all of you students, look at me. I have the new Jordans and I have the new Yankee with no brim. These memes are gonna age great. Oh yeah, and I also have a rose. Yay. So all I have to do is gather some wood so I can create a sword and a pickaxe. Okay, so I have 2 swords, 2 pickaxes, 1 crafting table, and 9 beef. And I almost want to bring Caesarino along, but I don't want him to die, because he's only allowed to die in one way, which is a roof falling right on top of him. Yeah, I don't want you to die though, Caesar, I love you. But, though he would help out if mobs try to like attack me and he would attack them, but hey, I'll leave you here so you can stay safe. My boys, you want to come along though? I mean, you're my boys, so you're more, you want to come? Well, okay then. But before the day of mining, that calls for a good night's sleep. Okay, so as it seems, I have found a place to go mining in. Oh my god! Well, this couldn't have gone any better. How do I mine this? How do I mine iron? Can I mine iron with a 1 pickaxe? Well, I suppose we'll find out in, 20 hours. Awkward silence. Apparently not. Okay, I just wasted a block of iron. Crap. Ooh, coal. Why am I screaming that loud over a spider? Is it falling? Okay. I don't know if that was an overreaction or not, because that was also kind of genuine fear. Okay. Spider detected, but also a bunch of coal and a bunch of iron detected. Ooh. Freaking spider. Alright. Okay. Do you all remember when I said in episode 2 that, when I do the mining episode, there was gonna be a lot of screaming? That was a promise. I have a scaredy cat when it comes to these things. Alright, let's see. Oh, nope. Did you see, I think it's about time, you know, I leave. If you didn't see that, I just saw some, purple eyes, and, that means, Enderman was there, so, it was a good time over there, but, I think it's about time I leave. Have a good day, Enderman. I don't mess around with those guys. Okay, so, a little bit of backstory to why I'm in a pit of despair. Basically, it is 4 days later in, Minecraft world. I am at Mushroom Land, and, I decided, you know, maybe if I dig down, I'll find a cave or something. Look what your boy found. Never mind. Okay, so, if you couldn't tell already, I have some torches in my house. I mined one singular coal block, and I was able to, get, eight torches. I have, 5 in the chest and 3 in the house. So, that's cool, I guess. Oh, jeez, my boy, you scared me. Alright. Which one are you? You're Dio. Sunsen. I guess we can have a little serious talk right here, Caesar. You know, Caesar, I don't really know what to do with this series. Like, I really want to keep, playing Minecraft, because, you know, you're here, and my homies are here, and, I've got to know all of you so well, I don't want to stop the series. But if I'm too scared to go mining, then no one's really going to enjoy the series. If no one enjoys the series, then why keep making a series that no one likes? Every Minecraft YouTuber at some point goes mining. To be honest, it doesn't even have to be a Minecraft YouTuber, it's just... whoever plays Minecraft at some point goes mining, but, I'm just too scared to. And, I don't know what to do. I just don't know. I mean, if people like a Slice of Life series, then that'd be cool. The wheat looks ready for the pickings. Yeah, you don't like bread, though. I mean, I'm the only one here who likes bread. But, maybe I can build you, like, a little doggy house next episode. Wouldn't that be cool? That'd be cool. Well, I guess this is a good place to end the episode, guys. Maybe you can leave suggestions in the comments to do in the next episode, because, I myself don't even know what to do. I mean, I guess I have a few ideas for the next episode, like, make a bigger garden, make a bigger house, build Caesar a little house. I guess only time will tell, won't it, Caesar? I guess I might as well start the outro. If you'd like to check out my Twitter, I'll leave a link down in the description if you'd like to. If you wouldn't, then I wouldn't blame you, of course. But, I'll see you in the next episode, my students. Gonna miss you guys. Goodbye for now.